Hello friends, now I'm going to show you how you can create an account using Kahoot system. Remember the Kahoot system, you can set questions and you assign your question to the student. They answer the question like a game they are playing. So follow the step how you can do it. First of all, you go to the blouse, you like www.kahoot.com. After to click enter, the Kahoot system will open like this. Then, first of all, because it is the first time you go to the sign up. Wait a moment. If it's open, you go to the teacher, as you are a teacher. Go to the school, not high school or high school administration, but on the school, as your secondary school. After to go to the school, it will open like this one. You set using your email. First, you put your email account. After to insert your email account, you insert a password. The email you enter is the current email you use usually. Then you type its password. Then you sign up. After to sign up, wait, good. You will be asked to use the basic information. Here we have a free account, a pro account, premium account. You choose a free account instead of paying money for account. You wait. Now, welcome to Kahoot. You start by entering your information. You see, you write your name. After to write your name, you write your username. The username so that you can use, sometimes can be your email moving @gmail.com, or you can set your own username. You can set your own username and you choose the country where you are. You see, we are in a Rwanda country. Then you enter the school you are employed. I may type mine. It will be this one. Then after you click on save and continue. If you click on save and continue, you close this step to challenge first. You will find on the upper corner, on the right side, my name. On the left side also there is my name and the username. So now you finish to create email account. You told you welcome to your name. You create account. Create account. You go to the right side, start creating account. So we creating account. Yeah, you see that you start by creating your account. Means that the question you are going to create, you start here, it is your account. Once you start creating your code, you first of all you get the first equation here, you get where you enter the title, you go to the setting to set the title of your evaluation. For me, let me start by ICT evaluation. Let me write ICT evaluation again. Then after I write the description, I write here description. Description. Then I create challenge, but before to create I can change the image, live image on my evaluation. By uploading the image, I would like that if the student click on the question, they will receive directly my image or my picture. Then I load the picture, for example, the picture became too large. Let me choose another picture. By choosing another picture, let me put this one, for example. Use one among my students. Good, the picture have inserted. Then I go to save here. There are some features you may set. Visibility must be to everyone, not to you only. If you would like to change, it is not possible because you are using Kahoot library. Then you click on it, done. You see that ICT evaluation quiz have been set and is saved. Now you start to write first question. Write first equation. By writing first equation, let me copy this one. After to copy, let me paste. It is where I have the questions. Type of computer according to the size and the power included. I write the first option, second option, third option, and the fourth option. After to put all the options, I select which question is correct. What is the correct answer? The correct answer, if it is a supercomputer, I come here, I click, then I set as the answer. You see that the first question. Now I add the second question. Adding the second question, on the left side corner, they will be asking me to set a quiz or true or false. By setting a quiz, I get a multiple choice again, where I would write, I put option 1, option 2, option 3. Now also, then I use the set the question and I select one among them, then I paste here. Type of computer coding to the data type include. Then I set the answers. After to enter the answers, I set the correct answer, which is the best answer. Now I click to set it. If it is digital, it's okay. Good, we go to add the questions, but we can select one many question among the question banks. Here in the question banks, you would write, you can type the type of question you would like to insert in your code. Suppose that you would like to know about question about the computer hardware. If you draw, you see that there is many questions at 383. Now you scroll and you choose some of them. For example, hardware on a computer are there. If you would like to insert such a question, you click on add. You come for the to scroll down. If you would like to insert the next computer backup, you can set. Then you add. By adding the question, direct will be inserted to your created account evaluation. Now, you do this one many as possible would like to do. Even you can set 100 questions or 200 questions. Now you see the different questions are inserted until you only question number 6. Let us you see the picture there, it is included to the question number 4. Let us add another question for true and false to see how to set a true and false by inserting a picture. How to insert the kind of picture? Here you can insert a picture you have on your PC. Let us set this question as, is this picture show a Windows, show Windows operating system? Let me say, is this picture show Windows operating system? You understand, you would like to set to answer yes or no, or true or false. You come here, you upload picture from your PC, then you go to your PC, you select where your picture is. Good. I insert the picture here. Then now, I set the answer as a false because it is not an operating system. I set the answer as a false. Now, after to set, you can set the max, you can set the time limit, and so on. Max, you can increase them or minimize them. Once you finish, you click on done. You click on done. Now, wait a moment. You see that my iced evaluation game is appear on my Kahoot on the right side. I click on it. Then I found all questions. All these questions must be played as a game to my student. I click on play. Once I click on play, they give me a platform where to choose. Choose as teach, where we would like to teach, or to assign. He had to teach it at the time, but to assign is to give the link or the code to the next time. You click on the teach, then wait. After to click on teach, you ask B to, you click on classic one by one or team mode. Here you can choose team mode if you are playing in a team or in a classic if you are playing one by one. Ready to join. The students who would like to join your count quiz or game will need to pass on www.count.it. Once they type www.count.it in browse direct, they will get a platform where they enter the code. The code you will provide them and wait for the student to join. And you see that because there is no player, the starting still is not active. Now a player reach in game, starting became active as the start became active. You can click on start to play. Start. Good. As the evaluation game, my picture or the picture set comes and you start answering a question. That is the time. No one answered the question, but you see, here is how your student will answer the question. Then you click next, next. If the question is finished, you click on next, next, until your game ended. Until your game ended. After, you can find the marks. You see that as the evaluation, they will give you who is the winner, the first player. Thank you for this attendance. You will join another time. Thank you, my colleague.